Mavericks, Warriors, the best team in the league, awaiting Klay Thompson's return. There is Dirk Nowitzki. Jersey retired after the game. Luka warming up, repping for Dirk. No Porzingis for Dallas. The Mavs have won three early on. The feet work, the young prodigy, keeping it thorough. Luka, one of his two threes. Dallas up by three. Speaking of threes, the GOAT of the three-point stroke. Yeah, nothing was really working for Steph Curry. 1 for 10, 0 for 5 from 3 in the first half. Only 5 points. Mama said there's going to be days like this. Mavs up at recess. So the second half we go. Steph Curry comes out. We know how those Warriors work in the third. Oh, yeah. Splash. Curry's good on that one. Wiggins, Canada Dry. Curry finished with 14. Showing the handles, and that one's good. Golden State in control. Mavs filling the void with the unicorn out. Jalen Brunson doing work. Tim Hardaway Jr. making an appearance in the highlight. THJ came to play. Dorian Finney-Smith had 17. Three ball. That's good. Late in the game, Luka's had issues all season with his ankles. You hate to see that. He rolls his ankle. Take a look at the replay. If you're squeamish, look away. He would exit the game and he would not return. However, he did walk off the floor under his own power. Finishes with 26. The Mavericks get the victory. Hold the Golden State Warriors to the lowest point total of the season.